Yeah. So guys, I tested positive for
balls in my mouth.